What's good, man? It's your boy Xander Reacts, and I'm back with another video, man. Today I got Sukini or Sukania. I don't know how to say her name. I just know her nickname is Suki with the good coochie, because actually, like, that's what she calls herself, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, the name of the song is You Forgot to Love Me. So without any further ado, y'all already know, man. Let's get into this reaction.
Now I hate to stand next to you. I lost all respect for you. Even start back fucking with my ex on you. Ignoring all phone calls or texts from you. Staying out late, nigga, I don't check on you. Nigga, I don't even check on you. I ain't losing no sleep, no stress, homie. Go ahead, you can fuck that hoe.
I ain't gonna lie, though, the first time I heard of this girl, Suki, it was when she made that video, how she sold her soul. If y'all ain't see that video, like, you know what I'm saying? She literally made a video saying how she sold it, she signed the deal, and she realized that she sold her soul. And then after that, she just started, you know what I'm saying, being Cardi B 2.0. She just, you know what I'm saying, was twerking and all of that, like, acting like it never happened. So I'm like, okay, you know what I'm saying? Like do your thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't judge nobody, you know what I'm saying? I was just surprised to see that video. And then it's like, after that, it's just like, nothing ever happened, you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna get back into this video.
That fast, I forgot you. Told you to straighten up, nigga, check your posture. Now you can watch my departure. Cause you forgot to love me. I'm sick of your shit. I told you this was it. You forgot to love me. Now come and get your shit. Nigga, you dismissed. You forgot to love me. I thought our love was strong. I'm guessing I was wrong. Cause lately you've been moving wrong. And you're doing me wrong, so.
Is she dating a midget? Is that who this is about? Like, no respect to the, like, no disrespect to the midgets or nothing like that. Well, to the little people, I don't want to disrespect y'all, call y'all midgets, but I mean, if that's who that's about, then that's cool. But I was, you know what I'm saying, like, I wasn't expecting that, you know what I'm saying? If that's cool, I mean, if that's what she does, then that's cool, you know what I'm saying? But I just wasn't expecting that. But this video is pretty different, you know what I'm saying? I can't put my finger on it why, but I just feel like it's a little different. But we're gonna get back into it. I know what it is now. It's cause she always make music, like, you know what I'm saying? She make like music like WAP, like, you know what I'm saying? Popping coochie, you know what I'm saying? I stole your man, I took his money, you know what I'm saying? All of that. So this song is like more of a love song. So that's why it's different. I'm like, this sounds different from what she usually be putting out, cause I've heard some of her songs before and this is like, it just sounds completely different. So that's what it is. I couldn't put my finger on it before, but now, you know what I'm saying? Now that's what it is.
Who is worth it? I ain't saying that I'm perfect, but I know just what I want. So nigga, what you waiting for? Get your ass about that though. So please believe I don't want and don't have me moving on. No, he is searching for somebody who is worth it. I ain't saying that I'm perfect, but I know just what I want. So nigga, what you waiting for? Get your ass about that though.
I ain't gonna lie though, this song catchy. I've been moving on, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's good. I ain't gonna lie, it's good. It's a good song, you know what I'm saying? I would put something like this on my playlist because I could sing some of it. I could sing the hook, but I can't sing the verse, you know what I'm saying? Because it's just too much, you know what I'm saying? It's just, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you know, you know. But we're gonna finish this reaction though.
Nigga, bye bye.
man, that's the end of that video. That was Sukihana. That was Sukihana. I don't know how to say her name. You Forgot to Love Me. But I give that a 10 out of 10 just because it was a good song. You know what I'm saying? I like that song. It was pretty catchy. I ain't gonna lie. But make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Put it in the comments which I'm gonna react to next. Don't forget to hit that bell notification. Don't forget to subscribe because your boy on the way to 100 subscribers. So why not subscribe to your boy? You know what I'm saying? But y'all already know, man. It's Aiden Reacts, and I'm out. Peace.